Hi there, my name is Gunni Keller, and in this video, I'll be showing you another signature guitar tone with a Kemper profiling amplifier. So the focus this time is on how to create a Brian Setzer style guitar sound, so let's get started. The appropriate amp for this rig is a Fender Bassman 50 model called Fan. The tone stack is set like this with enhanced bass and presence. And the cabinet is called Deluxe 12. A graphic EQ in stop position 2 lets you raise the mid-range. A pure booster on stomp position 3 forces the amp to crunch. Next, the noise gate on stomp position 4. To be able to boost the signal for solos, use a treble booster on stomp position 1. The studio EQ on Effects 1 gives us the rumbling bass of a 4x10 cabinet that the 1x12 deluxe speaker does not provide. A 150 millisecond analog delay is important to emulate Brian's Roland tape echo. And finally, a 1.4 second reverb to give it some more room. To get close to the Brian Setzer tone, it's a good idea to use this kind of Gretsch guitar. Thanks for watching this video. My name is Gunni Keller for Kemper Amps, Germany.